This man found out that it is not worth it to disturb others at work. He decided to destroy a concrete mixer because it was next to his home. After punching it a few times with a hammer, he also thought that it was a good idea to step into the concrete. He probably didn't think long enough about it because he got stuck and fell down. I'm sure he had enough time to think about his actions while cleaning himself.